I'm playing to win. Back on the wall, I'm ready for war. If I beat them before, I could beat them again. They thought I was done, I went on a run and beat all the odds and got even again. Watch what you say, I'm not one of them. When I jump in my bag, I could jump out the gym. Take a look at my legacy, I gotta let them see I'm out here winning, cause I'm on a mission. Put me in the game, cause the way I'm feeling, I honestly do not see no competition. I gotta get it, so it ain't no quitting. We jumped off the benches and jumped in the trenches. No one is better than all of us, and that's why all of us been winning from the beginning. It's more than a game, don't play with my name. You come with your goals, I'm bringing my game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. You hear the crowd, they screaming my name. I got the stadium going the same. Done with the talking, it ain't no discussion. You started, I finished, put me in the game. Put me in the game. Yeah, put me in the game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. Hey coach, put me in the game.
Take off the fufu, take off the cloud chase, take off the Wi-Fi, take off the money phone, take off the car loan, take off the flex and the white loss, take off the weird jewelry, I'ma take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off, take off the barricade streams and the microwave memes, it's a real world outside, take off your idols, take off the runway, take off the Cairo, take off the Sandro, pay 5 day stay, take a quarter meal, hella follow, take off the far flare, take off reception, take off the cop with the iPad. Take off the allure, take off the unsure, take off decisions I lack. Take off the fake deep, take off the fake woke, take off the I'm broke, I care. Take off the gossip, take off the new logic, that if I'm rich, I'm real. Take off the should know, take off the doje, take off the broken bag. Take all that designer off and what do you have?
You ugly,
you out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you step in a what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about us? Who you think they carry up us?
The world in a panic, the women is stranded, the men on the run. The profits are panic, the law take advantage, the market is crashing, the industry wants.
to sleep in the box while they making a mockery following us. This ain't monopoly, watching for love. This ain't monogamy, y'all getting fucking. Jumping on what the hell is that? I gotta relax when I feel.
Complex.
All my descendants, they come in my sleep and say I am too real.
Complex.
I'm done with the sensitive, taking it personal. Done with the black and the white, the wrong and the right. You hoping for change and miracles. I know the feelings that came with burials, cries. You ugly.
You out of pocket.
Two ATMs, you stepping to what?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they talk about us?
You out of pocket.
Who you think they carry up us?
Serving up a look, dancing in a drought. Hello to the big step, but never lose account. Venting in the safe house. Venting in the safe.
Can I fit up my truth? I got nothing to lose. I got problems and pools. I can swim with my fate. Cameras moving whenever I'm moving. The family suing whatever I make. Murder is stacking. The president acting. The government taxing. My funds in the bank. Homies ejecting the fence when I'm breaking. Look at my reaction. My pupils on skates. Hold up,
let's think about this for a second. Tell me what you would do for steady. We show your show on credit. We show your bro for leverage.
What a hypocrite said. What community feel that the only ones relevant? What a hypocrite said. What community feel that the only ones relevant?
You out of pocket, yeah, you out of pocket. You entertain the mediocre, need to stop it. You entertaining old friends when they toxic. What's your life like?
All that reckless.
What the fuck is council culture, dog? Say what I want about you.
Babe,
like
stop.
What?
Why you looking at me like that?
Oh, you worry about
what
a
is it?
That ain't protocol.
Okay. Nothing. Stop, you can't do that. Now you have to give me a bite.
There's more out there.
Can I take it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm super hungry.
And you?
I could you sure use some help.
It don't matter. As the teller tatter, I pray to God they rattle tattle. What's a rapper? I started off that now a better. I get capital. I help my people to get shelter. I do business. I'm so iceberg slimish, stainless, not a blemish. I should have been in prison. Don't worry, remorse, no cases been. I got the rolling flooded.
Get some money.
My God, oh God, this is on a God level. The sun, the sky, you can see the vibe. We ride the high, always on a high level. So open up your eyes better. Why these tell me? You can join the journey, you is worthy. Just allow me, no. Kicking down your door. Bloodsuckers, I see this industry is filled with sheep. People that pretend to be something that they will never be. Oh my, I just need some little old peace of mind.
The sons, the kings, the ghouls, the gods.
My God, oh God, this is on a God level. The sun, the sky, you can see the vibe. We ride the high, always on a high level. So open up your eyes, baby.
I can never be controlled. Let them know. 500 helicopters driving me guns low. But they watch you just to envy. Let them see. I'm the first to say it, now it's time you just believe it. I got too many fakes, made lots of foes. These people cold, talk down your dreams because they know they can't come close. Don't shake no hands, they'll steal your friends. I walk alone, I see false idols, all the titles you need to grow.
Weather this time of year in the South, perfect. Fall football weather, and we've got the roof wide open here at Mercedes-Benz Stadium in the heart of Georgia. Today we've got a weekend matchup on tap here between the Carolina Panthers and the Atlanta Falcons. Lurching closer to the midway point of this NFL season, and we're underway on EA Sports. And this will go as a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25.
Him hemmed in. Don't let him get into the open field.
He plays with his feet to get
Fourth down, and out comes Jordan Stout here to punt. Back deep, Nyheim Hines. He steps into this one, and this is a rocket. That's fielded at the 8-yard line. What about that? A 61-yard punt. He got all of that one. And it will be the Panthers' ball, first and 10. Sports.
Oski is really the preferred word.
Oski. Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. That's 7-0 lead there. Short-lived as they've now given up two straight touchdowns.
Yeah, but no cause for discouragement here. Yeah, they've fallen behind, but haven't they proven that they can go down and score? So what was the formula that got them down there the first time? Get back to something close to that, and maybe they get this game tied up.
Let's go now.
On the 30, they'll come up with a second and five. Oh, the dunk in the throw. This is the tight end fumble. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. He had the touchdown earlier. This one's going to give him a first down.
Check pass, check pass.
They run straight ahead. Second down.
Well, there's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play. It's only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that field. I'm like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7.
Pick up the first down. They'll try to pick up the first one.
up the first down. Trophy winner Murray steps away. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down. So after the incompletion on first, now second and ten. We'll bring a receiver in motion left.
Chance for one more quick play and then another timeout
if they hurry. We'll see. Trailing here as well as we resume play in the second half. And no run back here as the third quarter will commence with a touchback.
The deficit coming out of the locker room at intermission, and at least they're able to get the field goal to cut into that deficit.
Yeah, now your offense feels pretty good about itself, right? A little bit more up to speed coming out of the break. You get into your defense now and say, hey, we got three there. We're chipping into the lead. Can you help us out? Hold them. Let's get the ball back for us.
Out there for their next drive.
This case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you met fan bases that wasn't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants to drive down with the kick, other than the extra
point.
Throwing on first down with Oladokun. He's got his big tight end, Fan. The result, only 4 yards there on the play. And it's second down.
They gave up the completion there, but this is what zone defenses count on. Catching the ball and not much run after the catch.
Second down at 6 now from the 42. They go play action, and now here's Oladokun. They'll buy some time away. And the man is Denzel Mims.
Come on, come on.
And he will be taken down. 67 yards rushing for him. That was his 10th carry of the ball game. Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10.
Slot man
moves right. Running on first down, Eckler. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. We've seen that before. Jeffrey Simmons making a stop behind the line.
So with your team leading in the fourth quarter, you know you've got to run the football. They know you've got to run the football. Sometimes that means there's nowhere to run the football.
That loss of three, a rare stumble on a promising drive. Here, second and 13. Option play, and they'll hand to Dobbins. Objective there. I mean, yes, the positive gain, that's nice, but work some clock.
Yeah, you're exactly right, but the problem for them is still within a possession, so they can't just sit on it running the ball. They'll have to find a way to throw it effectively as well.
Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long. And they'll send a slot in motion left.
Green.
Slot man in motion right. That's incomplete, but there is a flag down. So hang on, a big call coming on third down. So they decline it as that will bring up fourth.
And I know that yardage and field position are keys to any game played, but you got to consider downs when you're talking about penalties, and they wisely did not take that one and made it fourth down. A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, third and goal. Now they send a man in motion right. Now they put a receiver in motion left. They bring a receiver in motion right. He'll swing this out to Dobbins. Man, he is going to lose yardage here. And the slot man goes in motion left. The receiver in motion right. That's in the tight end in motion.
There to blow that play up.
Sometimes just sit back and marvel at what he can do defensively.